today. We are going to make our way from here down into Kilowog, the big town of Kilowog. We'll roll on through there, make our way towards Whitney Point, where we are going to catch the Dorchester Lake Trail across the reservoir, drop us down into Dorchester Park, where we will probably stop for a safety meeting. And then we will make our way down into Whitney Point, where we will try out the Bloody Marys at Aiello's, and roll on through to Lyle, where we've got the distillery to catch up with. And then we will make our way back out through some country roads, Amish country, until we round about back to here.
Fucking A right.
To keep my hands on myself.
Down Route 11 through the wind and taking a quick break before we jump on the Dorchester Lake Trail, and they'll drop us over on the other side of Dorchester, more of the beach side, the family side. So won't be long, about a five mile ride down this trail, which I've never been down, so it's a big surprise for all of us. Take us to the park and we'll go from there.
Say, Joey, what are we out and about? Are you having a good time?
Good time.
Well, how about one week?
Another ride with the group. It's always fun.
Here we are, Aiello's. We made it. Killed it up the hill. Your mom did awesome. And we have some food, some drinks, if they ever come and ask us. We're going to find our way into Lyle. One crash, And it was a great day. I had a good time, and I appreciate everyone coming out, and I hope they did too.
What happened?
I ran off the edge of the road and fucking crashed.